Good morning, Oriole Nation. With your Wisconsin National Guard, Mr. Sadoff, please join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey guys, welcome back to Oriole TV. Today is Monday, December 13th. Happy birthday to Amber Dupree, and what's the other name say? Oh yeah, it's me! Today for lunch will be popcorn chicken bowl, and for breakfast tomorrow, bean uncrustable. Ho ho ho! December 16th, National Honor Society will be sponsoring a donut sale before school, during both lunches, and after school, if there are any left. The cost is $1.50. In National Honor Society, if you have not signed up for Backpack Buddies, please see the board. If you have signed up, please bring your money or food items in by December 10th to Mrs. Hintz by 3:10. We shop on Saturday. And now let's go to the weather with Mrs. Maurer.
Good morning, Oriole Nation. Happy Monday. Welcome back to another week at Horseman High. Today's high is a 48 and a low of 36. Those are really good numbers. It's going to be mostly sunny out there. It looks like a really nice day. So if it snowed over the weekend, it probably will be gone. So now you can clean up those extra leaves that you found in your yard. Have a good one, you guys. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Mrs. Maurer. National Honor Society, please sign up for the holiday read-along if you have not on Mrs. Hintz's board by Tuesday. If you do not, you will be assigned a spot. The reading start next week. Now, let's go to the sports with Steven.
Thank you, Faith. Welcome back to your All Access Orioles, where I tell you everything sports related that you might need to know around here. Girls basketball is a game away out of Columbus, so good luck to you ladies. The wrestling team won on Thursday, 40-27. Ethan Sadoff and Jackson Ewer won by pin. Ethan Seaton won 14-2. Evan Kilnofer, James Last, Nick Cohen, and Max Burlton won by forfeit. Also, Zach Luke had a very good match, but ended up losing by decision. Congratulations, everybody. And now back to Faith.
Thanks, Steven. The December 15th Salvation Army distribution slips were due today. So if you didn't get them in, sorry, you can't go. And tomorrow, there's a student council mandatory meeting during Oriole time in Mrs. Hintz's room. If you're a student council member, it is an expectation that you attend. If you have a legitimate reason that you can't go, contact Ms. Cole prior to the meeting. And that is all for your Oriole TV. Like, subscribe, follow our TikTok, and have a great day.